Hello, this is Pratham and in this video I'm going to do the unboxing and have a first look with for this kachauda K116, the king of the music it's called. This is a small card phone which is called, it's a very small phone, and as you can see how small is its box, and as you can see model number and stuff, and this is the rose gold color and the gold color and the white color. Other colors are also available. That as you can see, this is the white color, and at the back it's the golden color, and this is the rose gold color. And the price quoted on the box is, and actually 1999, but this one is actually 2000 rupees, so around it. So this is the device box itself, and as you can see at the back it says some information like it's having the 1.8 inch display, and it's having the MTK6261D chipset, and the camera, it's also having the camera, and it's having the dual SIM card technology, so this is nice to see that. And we are also having the SD card support and FM support also, so that's a nice thing. And it's having the Bluetooth dialer and high energy polymer battery stuff. So this is something, the overview of the device as you can see. So now let's open this one. This is the front side, and this is the phone, and this is only supplied in the box. Nothing is, that's, as you can see, this is a cable, and there are not a lot of things supplied in the box, and even the adapter is also not supplied. So as you can see, this is the cable, and this is the micro USB cable. As you can see, let me focus. So as you can see, and this is the main headset device, and as you can see it's very small. It's having the 1.8 inch display as you can see, and so as you can see I have set it up, and let me just move the box from here. And as you can see, I have set it up, and it's like this, and it's very tiny phone. Screen is also very small one, and so as you can see, and let me adjust the brightness. As you can see, this is the device, and it's also having the camera. The surprising thing is that, and as you can see, this is the micro USB slot. Let's I'm just going to give you the physical overview. At the top we are having the rope. Actually we can hang a rope, put a rope and we can hang it, and here we are not giving anything. Here's the micro USB card slot that you use for the charging, and nothing is. And we are having the 1.8 inch display, speaker and button, and camera also. And if you want to insert the SIM, you have to press it like this. And here is the SIM card, two SIM cards and a micro SD card slot here, as you can see here. So I haven't inserted a micro SD card. So as you can see, let's start using it. And this was the unboxing for this one, and I'll post one more video regarding its review, so wait for that video. And please subscribe my channel, like it and share this. Thank you very much.